Hi, this is Charlie Stenken. Sorry I couldn't make it to the reunion. I'm at a wedding this weekend. So just a brief story about what I've been doing. After leaving Latin school, I went to Xavier University and graduated in 1973. After graduating, I worked for a year, and then I went to Cleveland and worked as a Jesuit volunteer for a year, where I courted my wife, Janice. I returned to Cincinnati and went to the University of Cincinnati, where I got a master's in rehab counseling. My career was with the Hamilton County Developmental Disability Services, and I retired from that agency as the Director of Quality Assurance. We lived in Cincinnati for 25 years and raised our family in a home in Winton Place. We had two children, my daughter Emily, who married a young man that she met in college, and my son Christopher, who married a woman that he met in Tucson, Arizona. Emily and her family now live in Chicago, and Chris lives in Portland, Oregon. We have four grandchildren that we enjoy spending time with, although it does involve some travel to be with them. But hey, Chicago and Portland, not bad places to visit. Jan and I now live in East Hyde Park in a condominium, which we really enjoy.